Pakain kami ng manok namin. Ayan si baby. Ayan yung manok namin, ha? Yeah. There's some coming. That one is working. Pace it for us.
Yes, we're just throwing bread. We're gonna come out. Yeah, check. check. Nope, they're all inside, sweetie. Well, there's still a white one out there.
Oh, I need bread for the goats.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I was just thinking about that too.
You're
I just want to make sure these ones don't come out.
That was the gate.
Look at how beautiful those black chickens are. They're beautiful.
I like the yellow one.
Yeah, they're pretty too. Wait till they get. There's three yellow ones in there, yeah, like that. They're roosters. Those are all hands that you see there. But they'll be really fluffy once they get big. Here comes a white one.
Huh?
Here comes a white one in there. Yay, there's another chicken going in there.
Look at babies. Wait, get in. You can close it here and then.
Okay. I'll get bread for the goat.
Yeah.
They're still coming up from the field.
Uh-huh. Huh?
They're still coming up from the field.
The chicken?
Yeah, lots of black ones just came up.
So, yan. Medyo lumaki na rin yung ito. Itong itim is, nag-umpisa na yan, ng itlog. Maliliit pa lang. Actually, parang gusto ko nang itigil yung mag-ano kami ng mga manok. Kasi matrabaho kay hubby pag naulan kasi maputik yung ano nila eh. Yung sa loob, pag tulugan nila sa gano. Maraming poop. So, kailangan linisan ni hubby yun sa loob. Yeah. Don't mind the dirty because it's a country lifestyle. Ayan, so ayan dinig, nagdig in si hubby dito para yung tubig dito lalabas, hindi papasok doon sa loob. Ayan. Gusto ko naman yung manok, so naawa naman ako sa hubby ko kasi naglilinis siya. Hindi naman lagi naglilinis, pero siguro thrice for 6 months. Yeah, I'm okay. Ayan, so matrabaho lang, linis, yun lang linis. Ay, yung maghuhugas pala ako ng itlog kasi pre-rain siya. Siyempre, labas-pasok siya. Oh, kita mo yung itlog, nasa pinapakapaka nila lang. Ayan yung itlog, kaya maghuhugas ako kasi ganyan nga. Nangingitlog na lang sila, Wait, saan? Kasi ang dami. Wow! There's a lot of egg here in the ground, sweetie. There's an egg inside in the ground.
Yeah, that one hand always lays an egg.
They have three eggs there. Huh? Yeah, I know. That's the one. They have two there inside. Well, this one is getting bigger. Yeah.
He'll be big. He'll be bigger than any of the other roosters around here.
Uh-huh.
Those ones there, the black ones, he's 2 months younger than them. And look how big he is.
Uh-huh. This is 2 months only?
2 months young.
What is this?
Okay, that is a light Brahma rooster, young. He's only two, probably 12 weeks old. Half grown. These big ones out here, they're 6 months old already. Well, 5 months old. Those are called ocelots. They're the best egg-laying chicken around. One hen laid 364 eggs in 1 year. This one is called a Bielefelder. Bielefelder. That's a big chicken. It's going to get up to 10 to 12 pounds. He's only about 3 or 4 months old right there. He's going to get bigger than those black chickens. Those black chickens are already older than him. He's going to get big. Bielefelder. I wish I had a hen for that, but I don't. I thought about buying one, but maybe next spring I'll buy one. The yellow ones are Buff Cochins. Buff Cochin, those yellow ones. They're very pretty birds. They're very good incubators. That's what I bought them for, is to sit on eggs so we can make a lot more babies, have a lot more chickens.
That is the yellow one.
We have more inside. Look at that beautiful butt buck rooster right there. Huh? Look at that beautiful butt buck rooster.
Okay. How about this one?
That is a Buff Brahma. Okay. Buff Brahma. And they're good setters. They're not as big as the white Brahma. That thing there is about 4 months old. It's older than those
lightning. And this one?
That is a dark Brahma. It's the same age as that Buff Brahma. And look at how much bigger it is. Dark Brahma rooster. And I have one dark Brahma rooster over there. I was supposed to get all hens. And the one over there, that's a dark Brahma rooster. Which I'm lucky because I ordered two more dark Brahma rooster chicks when they died. So I have that one dark Brahma rooster now. That's good.
Yeah.
I see going there. Look here. I'll grab these eggs.
We have three eggs with this.
Two eggs out here. They're beautiful eggs.
So we will feed the goats now after the chicken. We got the other one. Look at that. Wait. The other chicken there. Tapos na guys. Tignan nyo, nagsilipatan yung manok dito. Tutyal among kanding kaog magpinapay. Tataba nila, matanda na to. Ayan. Alaga lang namin yan dito. Hindi yan binibinta, hindi rin kinakain. Katuwaan lang. Ayun, hurog yung kalo din. Ha ha ha. And daddy is... Naglagay siya ng pizza, ano, sa loob. Ayan, matrabaho guys. Pero kikita kami sa itlog. Itlog. Ayan, yung itlog. Manis ba? Ayan. Ayan, sabi ko sa loob na yan. Maputik yan pag naulan. Kaya matrabaho si hubby. Concrete siya. So, maputik. Maawa naman kami sa manok. Ano, diyan natutulog pag putik. Ayan, some egg. Kasi sa second. Ayan. There you go. Ayan, yung madumi. That is for today's egg, right? Did you harvest the egg yesterday? No.
Yes, I harvested.